I'm Electro Dolly, your host for this evening.
Welcome to the first ever Shady Loot Cart Direct. Yup, you heard right. Shady Loot Cart, the next big project from Shades and the crew over at the Shady Corner. We have all played cart games with their awesome adventure modes, raced for bragging rights against friends, and perhaps even lost alliances with well-timed weapon launches. Now, take what you know about cart games and then combine it with a dating sim in the lewd world of gaming, and you have one unique formula. As you race around our original tracks, you pick up dating items. If you place first, second, or third, you get to present the items to the pick girl of that cup. Each cup has a unique girl to impress, with dialogue scenes between tracks. Talk smooth and you just might get a helping hand. For those skilled in dating and driving, you can unlock all sorts of lewds in the garage, including unlockables, which are a little more unconventional. As an added bonus, each player racer has their own unique story, which means more lewds and your favorite characters collaborating, if you know what I mean. You may have noticed we said your favorite characters. Well, what would a card game be without a few guest characters? The first release has a total of over 40 racers. Not just Shades, Terry, and the crew, but guest characters from some of your favorite loot games. Don't worry, we have tried to cater to every fetish and flavor to really populate that spank bank. Enough introductions, let's take a look at the first ever trailer for Shady Loot Cart. We weren't messing around. This is a full-blown sexy kart racer with gameplay that plays tribute to some of your favorite racers as well as giving you loads of fan service at the finish line. I know you have a lot of questions. How deep does multiplayer go? What other characters and crossovers will be announced? Can we see more tracks and planned battle arenas? What other modes are there? We hear you. And all of this will be answered as we continue development. One thing we can say is anyone can play the demo for free right now by heading over to our Patreon at patreon.com/thatgame. Again, patreon.com/thatgame. We want to keep you all in the loop, so more of these directs will happen with the latest characters and builds to the game. And if you want to support the development, get your name in the Hall of Fame, help test Patreon exclusive builds and see characters early, then consider pledging to our Patreon. Every dollar helps to bring the game one step closer to a finished product. We have many behind the scenes goodies to reward you shady peeps too. Thank you so, so much for watching our first ever Shady Loot Cart Direct. I've been your host Electro Dolly, it's been fun. Let's end tonight with one more surprise.